about deteriorating standard of education in Balochistan. Why is the education in Balochistan very inferior and downward compared to the in Pakistan and it even worse? Here we are about to discuss a common reason for the low standard of education in Balochistan. So, education is an important factor in economic growth. Is a very important theme in this story. Areas such as health, women in status, and child labor improvement when people are educated. In other words, they think that if people are well educated, they can contribute to a well-growing economy. The major reason for low improvement in education sector is low level of public expenditure on education, which was around 2.3% of GDP during 2019. This is significantly short of a minimum of 4% for GDP recommended by the UNESCO for developing countries. The government of Pakistan has accepted that education is a fundamental human right. But it has yet to realize the dream of education for all. Many women in Pakistan are still illiterate. An educated woman cannot be exploited as easily as she knows and is aware of her individuality and rights. She will not be easily suppressed. In Balochistan province, schools are not reaching many children who need them. There are several reasons. In many cases, parents do not send their children to the schools when there are schools nearby. In Balochistan, Jabeen and Malik in 2003 have identified several causes of deteriorating quality of education in Balochistan. Here we are going to discuss some of them. Number 1. Quantity and quality of students. They argue that students leave school because they do not know its actual value. Number 2. Lack of trained teachers. Even when teachers do have proper training, they do not go to the remote areas in Balochistan. Sometimes students are treated harshly. Number 3. Curriculum is not related to their real life. It does not challenge students to become more creative. Number 4. Not enough books. Yes, in the schools of Balochistan, there is a shortage of books. And what is the use of school without books? Number 5. Language is usually English or English and Urdu. Schools often have poor teachers who have not been trained. So how can they teach other languages? Government school teachers are often poorly trained or not qualified, having been appointed for political reasons. Private schools may offer better education, but poor families cannot afford to send their children there. Number 6. Some private schools do not offer better education and charge high fees. facilities. Some buildings are overcrowded.